Hello, I'm Matthew Malcolm with American Vineyard Magazine, and today I met with Viticulture Farm Advisor with the UC Cooperative Extension, George Zhuang, who shared a great presentation on crop load management for Pinot Grigio. As this has become a popular variety in the Central Valley, here's George to talk about how to optimize yields through a recent trial that he's performed.
All right, today I'm going to talk about Pinot Grigio because recent years, Pinot Grigio is a very popular variety for the San Joaquin Valley. So we see a lot of new plantings going on here in this area. And a lot of questions come to me is to see how much crop we should put on the early Pinot Grigio vines. So especially here we're talking about what's going to be yield per vine we should put on the Pinot Grigio on the second leaf, and also even on the third leaf. So that's the reason why I did a project to see how much yield we can put on the Pinot Grigios on the second leaf. So basically, we did a different cluster thinning before bloom to set a number of clusters per vine to see what's the optimal yield we can have for the second year of a Pinot Grigio here in the San Joaquin Valley. So what we found out that actually, half clusters per shoots give you the most highest yield in 2016 and also in 2017. So basically after half cluster per shoots give you roughly about 24 tons per acre across the 2 years. So that's give you the highest yield. So and we're gonna continue this project to see what's gonna be the long-term impact from the early crops, early producing of Pinot Grigios in this area.
Thank you, George. We look forward to the progress on this trial. Read more about it in American Vineyard Magazine. I'm Matthew Malcolm, CaliforniaAgNet.com.